Hey guys, we are playing Asphalt 9 Legends, and I am going to be playing the C class novice season. And I'm going to play the Land of Snow Hunted race, which I race, but I don't race like an actual race. I'm more like a criminal, and I'm like escaping the police, so they'll try to stop me and I have to escape. So that's my see here, I have to just escape, and I have to try my best. I've been losing a lot, so don't blame me. Comment on if I... Here he goes. Shit. It's really annoying, man. I wanna try again. Come on, man. I mean, it can't be that bad, right? Like, I'm always having accidents during this hunted kind of race. I hate this kind of... I cannot solve the problem. I record myself so that tomorrow I can listen in the morning, cause now morning I'm very tired, right? Then in the morning I have math lesson, so I listen myself. I lose it. No, I gotta finish this. So here I have to make sure the ape, that the 9, which is the time between powers, I have to make sure that, what's this index notation? I have to make sure that the 9 is plus with 5, so it's 9 plus 5, 14. So it's A plus B, 9 plus 14. The power of 9 plus 14. What's this? A plus Prime factorization. Why don't you sleep? I want to sleep soon. 11:30, I won't sleep. Okay. I wanted to come down just now. But I thought you were sleeping already.
Okay. Good night.
So in this, if you have a addition and then you have minus, and there's a bracket with a power, means that you have to use this rule here. This square root and cube root. The rule here states that if you have division, that means the powers minus off each other. So it works like, Help me off, and on the fan, and close it off. So, if I were to, so today we have to find using fractions but have to express in the positive index using indices.